In this tutorial, I'd like to show you Block Pop from Stupid Raisins. Block Pop is a set of transitions that break a clip into sets of blocks. Block Pop was designed for use in Final Cut Pro 10. You'll find it in the Transitions browser under Stupid Raisins Block Pop. The first thing you'll notice are the amount of different transitions you get, broken up into the block configurations. 1 block, 2 blocks, 3 blocks, and so on, up to 16 block transitions. And then within the sets of transitions, they are color-coded. Blue means customizable transitions, and red means the transitions have preset animations. First, let's take a look at some of the configurations. To illustrate what the preset style transitions do, let's take a look at the 3 vertical presets transition. First, I'll turn the line on. We could customize the color, but I'll leave it white, but I'll increase the width slightly. The preset drop-down menu gives us all the configurations available in this transition. The name includes symbols that denote which direction the different blocks will spin. To illustrate the different animation styles, I'll show them to you with all the blocks going down, noted as 3 down-pointing triangles in the name. Smooth gives us an even motion. Swing Set swings the blocks into place. Free Spin is like Smooth, but will spin twice. So once you know what the animation styles are, you can choose which direction you'd like the blocks to go. As you could imagine, this gives you tons of options. In all, there are 745 preset configurations. Let's take a look at a custom preset. 4 horizontal, custom. First, I'll turn the block guide on. This gives us a visual indication of what we're working on in the parameters. Now I can control the direction and animation preset of blocks 1 through 4. I'll change the direction of all of them, and then alternate swing set and free spin animations. Or I'll try setting them all to go right with smooth animation, but I'll delay each one using the timing slider so all the blocks shuffle as they spin. I'll go ahead and turn on the lines and set the line direction to reverse, which draws the lines from right to left. Block Pop gives you almost endless combinations of 3D block transitions that are easy to customize. FxFactory offers a huge selection of great effects, and if you don't have them yet, I suggest you go try them out at noiseindustries.com.